What's going on, guys? My name is Andrew, aka the Black Dragon. This is Black Dragon Studios, and this is another episode of iPlayerA Shadow Legends. Today is Christmas Eve, man, and Raid just gave us a really cool gift. They gave everybody a free Sacred Shard, 650k silver, 6 energy refills, and I think 3 sets of 50 multi battles. If you want to grab that, I would suggest hopping on to Raid today, because I don't know how long it's going to last for. And yeah, so they also have a 2x event going on right now for Ancient Shards. I just pulled half of my Ancient Shards like 2 days ago, but I still have, I think, around 20-24 Ancient Shards to pull in today's video. So that's basically the intent of this video today, is to do the 2x event. I'm not super, it's not looking super promising, but if we look at the chances of a 2x event, I have a 20, if I think I have 24 Ancient Shards, that would mean that I have effectively a 24% chance to pull a brand new legendary today, and I would say even less of a chance, maybe like a, I don't know, 20 or 25% chance of it actually being a legendary that I would use in the account. So, yeah, looking forward to seeing if we can get something going here. I'm just waiting for this clan boss run to finish up. And then we'll get right into that. Alright, so we got a 10 times X chance of a Bad Alcazar. I don't want Bad Al, man, but I kind of do at the same time, because he's pretty good. He's a pretty cool champ, you know what I'm saying? Alright, let's go. Got a purple right off the bat. Oh, it's an epic. It's a Shadowkin epic. Fair enough. Nazana. Wow, a demon spawn, ally protect, and a shield buff on a 3-turn cooldown. Damn, that's pretty good, man. Attacks all enemies A1. Attacks all enemies A3. This champion's pretty good, man. This champion's gonna be good for faction wars, dude. Dude, I'm excited for this champ to put on my faction wars team, dude. Damn. Still not really what we're looking for, though. There's another Misery Chord. Fusion Champ. I already got all 4. Another... Oh, I thought it was an Apothecary. Okay, I need to upgrade that guy's skills anyways. That's good. Still not even close. Not even close to what we're looking for here. Come on, Plarium, you know what we're after. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we come on now. Let it show, let it show, let it show. And it doesn't show signs of stopping. And I've brought me some more for popping.
The lights are turned away down low.
Don't give me a big lump of coal in my stocking this year, Plarium. Come on.
When we finally kiss goodnight, how are we going to
stop? Another old hermit, Jorg. Okay, I got a dupe for my epic, my orc faction now. Not looking too good. Oh, I'm gonna get boned. I can just sense it, man. Can you guys not sense it? I'm just sensing it right now. I got all the epics already. Oh, come on, man. Hey, it's a fusion epic. Let's go. That's as good as gold, man. For me right now. Well, that's actually kind of an interesting champion, man. Kind of a cool looking thing. Places perfect veil, increased speed, and fills turn meter. We'll have to take a peek. What's the aura? I don't know, man. We'll have to see. We'll have to look into this. I think this champion's a sleeper, man. Still, not what we're looking for, though. Bring out that gold. Come on, bring out that gold. Another epic. Fucking gotta be kidding me, Marksman? This guy's a joke, man. Dude, this guy's actually not that bad. No, he's trash. I'm just kidding. He's actually trash. So we got 5 epics out of the 24 pulls. Not looking too good at the moment. Ah. Christmas is looking to be a bust for me this year. No bad L. No gold. Got 2 slots left here, folks. 2 slots. You know what that means. I got room for 1 void and 1 sacred. I'm opening up, yes, I'm opening up a sacred. I'm going against my will here. And I'm opening up Plarium's gift. And I'll open up one of my own, too. I'm still not, it's not looking too good at the moment for Andrew. Come on now. Alright, we got 1 chance left. Sacred Shard from Plarium. Let's go 1 pull, no whammies, quote unquote. Let's see the gold, baby. Oh! Oh! It's a barbarian faction. Decreases the damage received by this champion 15% while under a shield buff. Places a shield buff. Also places increased defense. And fills turn meter by 50%. Attacks all enemies. Decreased defense. removes all shield buffs on enemies, then attacks all enemies. Has a 50% chance of placing decreased defense. This champion might go on my magic keep team, actually. It's a pretty good champ. It's pretty cool, dude. But not what we were looking for. Champion's garbage. Absolute garbage. This is a cool image, though, for a skill, man. Trash, though. Another veteran. I got like 25 reliquary tenders, man. Give me some new ones. They give you literally the same friggin' 4 champs. All the time. All the time! Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. You've gotta be kidding me, dude. How is it that I have 2 of these? I just fused this fucking champ. I literally... This game is rigged. Look at this. I just was starting to fuse every champ except Masumoto, because I'm going to get Masumoto through the champion training tournament. So I was just going to fuse from left to right, and I fused this one first, and then they gave me it in a shard. You guys are fucking knobs, man. You guys are assholes for absolute real, man. Oh my god, I hate Plarium right now. Tyrell, hey, there we go. That's a decent epic, man. He's got a... decreases the target turn meter by 50%. If the attack fully depletes a turn meter, it will place a stun for 2 turns. Damage inflicted to defense. And decreased defense. Big version, booked to 100%. If the target is under a decreased attack, it will place a sleep debuff for 1 turn. Dude, I could see this working with Eox. That'd be kind of cool. Fair enough. Good for Clan Boss. I don't need him, but anyway. Okay. You've got to be kidding me. This game's so stupid. Another Durr. My demon spawn's gonna be fully maxed out. My demon spawn faction. Very soon. I'm gonna barf. They keep giving me dupes, man. There's so many fucking champions in this game. Another dupe. I'm losing my mind. Another dupe. I don't even have any champions. Crimson Helm. This is the guy that can solo Bommel. Where's the they're not selling shards anymore. What do you get? 11? Gimme. Gimme, gimme. Paid $50 for an epic that can solo bomb a whoop-de-fucking-do. Tayrell, drop defense. Wow, that would have been nice on day one of the account. I've had good luck with voids, let me tell you. Is that a... No, it's not a Gnarl Horn. I need a Gnarl Horn to be able to fuse Razin Scarhide. Here we go, another garbage epic. I didn't realize, man, how many garbage epics are in this game until I opened up some ancient shards. There's an apothecary. Again, would have been nice on day one of the account. I didn't get my apothecary until like day 145. Who at this point is completely useless because I have no use for him now. This guy here can solo bommel. This guy literally here can solo bommel. So. I am so pissed off at this game right now, man. I cannot hold back. Look at this.
Look at this. 1 hour later.
Oh my god! I hate this game! Fucking hate this game, man! Fuck! Why me? Why me, bro? Why you gotta do me like that, Plario? Come on, man! Fucking hell, man! Jesus Christ! Come on, offer me a pack. Fucking cocksuckers. Lord knows there won't be no Legos in that pack. Lord. Lord knows I spend another... I ain't getting nothing from these. Lord knows I ain't getting nothing from these. Maybe if we try it on blue stacks, we'll have a little bit of a different result. Maybe it's because I'm signed in with a VPN that I'm not getting nothing. The Plarium gods heard me. I just literally pulled one of the new Legos, dude. This is literally one of the best champions in the game. This is the anti-Tormund, I think. Places a block debuffs on all allies for 2 turns. Also has a 60% chance of placing a freeze debuff on all enemies for 1 turn. Book to an 80% chance. Fills this champion's turn meter by 15% for each freeze debuff placed by this skill. Ally resists in all battles by 60. This champion's skills cannot be put on cooldown. This is the anti-warlord Lego. Whenever an enemy tries to put either this champion's skills or an ally's skills on cooldown, places a freeze debuff on that enemy. also has a 50% chance of denying the cooldown increase effect on the other allies on the team. The freeze debuff cannot be blocked or resisted, will not deny cooldown increasing effects from bosses. That's what I'm talking about. Attacks one enemy, places a freeze 50% chance when booked, also applies a debuff spread effect, taking one random debuff from the enemy and placing it on all enemies under freeze debuffs. Now that is an A1. Attacks all enemies, places a weakened debuff for 2 turns, also steals one random buff from each enemy under a freeze debuff. Thank you very much. Is a defensive champion, so all the damage is based off of defense. Oh, man. Whew. Y'all thought it wasn't coming. Y'all thought it wasn't coming, come on. There's an ordinator. Needed that. Fusion champ. That's insane, man. The best arena champion in the game, hands down, is no longer going to be a problem for this account. Ever. Not even in Platinum Arena. Do you know what that means for this account? When every single person in arena that has Warlord on their account, puts them on their team, is now nullified. Completely null and void. Rendered completely useless. It's not happening. You're not putting my skills on cooldown. Oh, and by the way, you're getting frozen. I'll just freeze your whole team. And I'll fill my turn meter by 15% for each champion on your team that gets frozen. That might have been my mercy pull, in all honesty, man. Oh my god, she looks so cool. Damn. Let's see the initial reviews from people. 4.9 in arena defense. 4.9. Fucking god! Holy fuck! Oh my god. Could you imagine if that was like a Rorik that popped out or you know what I mean? Like, it couldn't have been any better, man. It couldn't have gone any better. This has been one of the best chart opening videos I've